You snooze, you lose. Alistair Lyne woke up early in his campsite and found a pair of baboons on the hunt. Instead of foraging for berries, the primates targeted the tents and backpacks of the campers. After rummaging through the bags, the baboons were seen snacking on bread rolls and sweets. One of the baboons even ran through the site with two rolls hanging out of his mouth.